What happened to him?
He got shot in the face, Lincoln. I would have thought that was obvious.
What'd you do that for? Did you mistake him for a rabbit? What do you want me to do about it?
Sort it out.
Not a fucking witch doctor.
But you are a bad boy yardie.
And bad boy yardies are supposed to know how to get rid of bodies.
Create the bodies, or don't you raise the bodies?
Let's talk about dead body disposal. My proposal, take the corpse to the bathtub and drain the blood out of the bastard. Strip yourself new first so you don't get blood on your new shirt. And cut the fucking corpse up like a butcher to me, kid. And put the pieces inside trash bags, those will be reeking like a fag's ass with flesh covered in leeches. And throw the bags away in various trash bins in different areas. This shit's hilarious, nobody notices. Some asshole taking out the garbage, who would know it's a carcass? Even if they were focused, cause the plastic bag is dark hidden. Even a nosy bitch wouldn't open it, it'd make no sense. And if you do it just before a trash pickup, the body's hauled away before it decays and stinks up. It won't be noticed, but literally tons of other shit. And your bag is in the middle, buried right under it. Especially if you double bagged it, your victim will stay a faggot in fragments, forever stagnant. Dead body disposal, for those that don't know what to do after your foes are killed. Shit could get messy when the blood flow spills. You never know when you might need to know skills. And body disposal is no frills. Dead body disposal, are you interested in hearing my proposal? Bodies begin to stink within an hour of death. And if it's warm outside, then it's quicker for the sour stench to leak out the flesh. So think about the steps you take in killing and be willing to consider the best. Be extra careful and grab an aerosol can of pepper spray to coat the pieces. The smell is unbearable. Coat the first layer of bag beautifully, that'll keep animals from tearing open the bag to get to the meat. Squirrels, dogs, and birds, officers with dogs that smell won't find shit when they're thrown off the scent. You can hang a fuck upside down in your tub. Slit its throat from ear to ear to remove a large amount of blood. Most of it'll gush out on its own at once, but to get the last couple of pints drained, work his arms like pumps. For dismemberment, gentlemen, I recommend heavy-duty bone saws that cut through gentle limbs like pendulums. But if you wanna take your time, don't rush it either. Cut each piece up like Pizza Hut pizza with a rusty cleaver. Then put each piece up in a freezer. Take out the trash in a couple of days, the stench of decomposition's meager. And make sure there's no incriminating papers in the bag, letters, receipts, anything with your name, they'll trace ya. I know it's obvious, but you'd be amazed at how easy it is to be sloppy with this. Even the mafia slips. Dead body disposal, for those that don't know what to do after your foes are killed. Shit could get messy when the blood flow spills. You never know when you might need to know skills. And body disposal is no frills. Let's talk about death, baby. Disintegration of flesh, you'll see. Let's talk about all the good things and the bad things and hacking up your meat. Let's talk about death, baby. Disintegration of flesh, you'll see. Let's talk about all the good things and the bad things and hacking up your meat. Let's talk about death, death.
You're always gonna have problems lifting a body in one piece. Apparently the best thing to do is cut up a corpse into six pieces and pile it all together. And when you've got your six pieces, you've got to get rid of them. Because it's no good leaving it in the deep freeze for your mum to discover.
There's more choices to choose, kid. Bury the corpse in the ground, bury it at sea, or the pieces get distributed. When using the ground, the shallow grave isn't allowed, cause the corpse will be found when the stench of it lingers out. Make sure it's 6 feet deep or more. Construction sites work and fermented in wet cement that's suspended beneath the floor. Using the sea as its potential sequentially, the sea destroys all evidence eventually. But make sure that you tie a weight to the body to keep it from floating around and being discovered by mistake. Drop it as far from shore as possible, otherwise it'll pop up at low tide or be seen by some fisherman's optical. Distributing body parts is riveting. I explained it in verse one, forgive me if I begin again. A wood chipper turns a corpse into chopped meat. Spread it all over your grass, then water it down properly. Within a few days, the cadaver's fertilizer. Your advisors taught you ways of covering up murders wiser. Regardless how you try these methods, be careful with prints and rented equipment. Use cash and fake IDs. Dead body disposal, for those that don't know what to do after your foes are killed. Shit could get messy when the blood flow spills. You never know when you might need to know skills. And body disposal is no frills. Dead body disposal, are you interested in hearing my proposal? Shit could get messy when the blood flow spills. You never know when you might need to know skills. And body disposal is no frills. Let's talk about death, baby. Disintegration of flesh, you'll see. Let's talk about all the good things and the bad things and hacking up your meat. Let's talk about death, death.
Then I hear the best thing to do is feed them to pigs. You've got to starve the pigs for a few days. Then the sight of a chopped up body will look like curry to a peasant. You've got to shave the heads of your victims and pull the teeth out for the sake of the pig's digestion. You could do this afterwards, of course, but you don't want to go sieving through pig shit now, do you?
They will go through bone like butter, 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 butter.